Now, I have no doubt that perhaps there may exist some mild discontent among some of you at the recent changes I have implemented. Lest you be considering any sort of uprising, I warn you, I am quite prepared to make an example of any undesirable elements. And don't think I don't know who you are. As someday it may happen that a victim must be found, I've got a little list of society offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed. Who never would be missed? There's the white kid with the baggy clothes who's talking like he's black. The girl you date who doesn't get the jokes in Caddyshack. The Asian guy who cuts in front of every single line. And Britney Spears for accidentally showing her vagina. And Bill O'Reilly's ineffective dermatologist. They'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
There's the guy behind the news reporter waving like a fool. And Senator Bill Frist, I've got him on the list. And the fat kid smiling warmly while he's peeing in the pool. He never would be missed. He never would be missed. There's the foul-smelling boy who comes to school in camouflage. And every bleeding member of the cast of Entourage. And while we're on the subject, HBO deserves a whack for ending The Sopranos with a fucking cut to black. And guys who, when you shake their hand, just bump you with their fist. I don't think they'd be missed. I'm sure they'd not be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
There's the guy who sits beside you and keeps farting on the plane. And Shakira's lyricist. I've got him on the list. And the smarty on Thanksgiving who says it's the trip to fame. He never would be missed. He never would be missed. There's the blonde who tells you loudly with a voice just like a knife. You know, someone should do a sitcom based around my life. The guy who watched The Simpsons back in 1994 and won't admit the damn thing isn't funny anymore. And anyone and everyone who's ever made me pissed.
Made me pissed. Made me really, really pissed.
I've got them on the list. They none of them.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they none of them be missed.
They none of them be missed.
None of them be missed.